Hey, yeah, but yeah, right there, but I get into this live one. Yeah, but the cat is crazy, girl. Yeah, but. You know what I mean? But yeah, you say go there, why? But I get. Hey, what you doing? But you coming at the car, no? Yeah, but I get in a check with this man right now, but. Yeah, we can learn.
Hey, have a seat.
Good day, Doc. How you doing, man? Everything all right?
Where's Kaliko?
Kaliko? But she's still outside in the van. I done parked the van in front of your place, no. Come outside, she still ain't come out the van, but I can't deal with this girl, man.
Why? She does know we on the clock, right? She does know
Doc,
we on the
she
clock,
know
right?
That, no. This woman know that, boy. She mad over something, but her head ain't no good. She always mad over something.
So how you know she mad?
Man, how I know she mad? Doc, anytime your woman mad, they don't sit in the front.
Okay.
She sit in the box seat the whole ride, no. Mm-hmm. Ain't say nothing to me.
See.
She know what we coming here for. She know we coming here for counseling. We can at least talk before we come inside. You know, she mad.
Miko, I don't believe you leave me inside the van, Miko.
You know your doors can't open up from the inside, Miko. I open up my door. I come outside. I walk to the steps. I look back.
You wasn't there.
I sit in the back. I couldn't even open up the doors, Miko. I had to climb over the seat. Going through that box trunk, Miko, and the rest of them, they come out the box trunk, COVID police coming through with the camera and thing on me. Ooh, what you doing? You teething. And I was like, ain't nobody teething. He's like, who car this is? I was mad with you. I didn't want to say your name. I was like, this is Blake car. And they ended up giving me a ticket for you getting all this.
My bod. That's my bod.
Have a seat for me, please, Kaliko.
I forget them doors can't open up from the inside.
Sorry about that, Doc. I don't even know what happened. I don't even know why you bring me up.
You don't know why I bring you up. I bring you up because you sending me crazy inside the
Miko,
house,
you been crazy, Miko? Miko, you been crazy? Don't do it, crazy. Who's the one teleporting? Not me. Don't do it, Miko.
Teleporting? Who teleporting?
Who teleporting?
Kaliko, you teleport?
That's who teleporting, Doc. Show him. Right now, so he can know what we talking about. You don't got me out here looking crazy. You see that? You see? That's what I gotta be dealing with, dog.
Okay.
Every single time, boy. Every day. Boy, I hope you ain't talking to me. Oh, I hope you ain't cheating. I been dealing with this for 14 years.
That's a lie.
Yes,
that's a lie.
14 years? You can sit down in front of me and Dr. Thompson and talk about we been together for 14 years. Miko, we been together for 7 years.
You saying 14. She's saying whatever.
Seven. Well, it feel like 14. It's 7, but
why
it feel
you
like 14.
Why you bringing on all our business like this, man? No us. He don't even know us.
Because I can't take it no more. That's why. That's why we here, because I can't take it no more.
Miko, whatever. I hope you tell everybody and Dr. Thompson how you was farting your sleep and I get to deal with it.
Doc, that ain't no true. Ain't nobody farting. That ain't even no fart. That's the bad springs. The bad springs need to change in the mattress.
Miko, so your bad springs smell like inside a Jones and Nable, Miko?
That's what it is. That's what she
Miko,
that's what
you
mean.
You lying.
No, man, it's you, man.
You
it's
lying.
You.
I can't
open up with that. Miko, whatever. No, Miko, Miko, whatever. Miko, no, you didn't have to meet me in the first place and you could open up the door for me. You can't even for me. You can start talking white rice and drumsticks and things. Wait, I don't like rice and drumsticks.
Whatever. No, Miko, whatever. I ain't paying for this, so don't ask me for no half. You like, oh my God, half, everything. No, you be a man and you pay for the whole thing since you want to fix our relationship.
Hey, okay. Okay, y'all done? Y'all ready to hear what I got to say?
Yes. Dog, please tell us what you got to say. Tell me how crazy this woman is. Tell me how I'm freaking
Kaliko,
out.
First of all, clearly, your head ain't no good.
Doc, don't do it. Doc, don't do it.
Yo, this is a scam. Y'all working together?
I tell you that.
Miko, your head ain't no good neither.
My head ain't no good.
No, I'm crazy.
Why you crazy?
You like the crazy. We're coming out of Kaliko.
You can't put up with a little bit of crazy.
Talk. I ain't over all that, dog.
I see your fights. You come from D.W. Davis, right?
I come from D.W. Davis, yeah.
You only know crazy.
Not all that.
Everyone you probably check was crazy. You come from Palmdale Primary, D.W. Davis, and all your friends from East Street, McCullough Corner, Mason, Hawkins Hill, Centerville. All you know is crazy.
Miko, no, listen. This is what you come for. Listen, there.
I ain't over all that.
You like it. That is do something to you. I don't know if it's turning you on in a sick type of way or in a good type of way, but it's turning you on.
No, that's good for you. No, Miko, that's good for you.
Don't get too excited, Kaliko. Kaliko, I have a question for you. What's your mom's name?
My mommy's name is Hannah Kanisha Sangria Sans.
What's your daddy name?
And she said my daddy name, Risto Jen Crack. I know him like that.
Oh.
What?
Well, that explains a lot.
What happened?
That's why you're crazy now, because you're not crazy.
Please talk about this. Why are you looking at that?
Everyone crazy in y'all's way. Everyone crazy in y'all's. You grimy, yanny.
Oh, well, that's it. That's the time.
You just reach it all. That's our already.
I guess I'll see y'all in a month.
A month? Doc, no, I need you to fix it.
I know you bring me in the first place.
Come right back here and we'll do this all over again. But in the meantime, I need you all to go home and live together. Talk to each other. And if you feel like killing each other, don't do it. Because y'all two deserve each other.
Whatever.
See, she done going. Look, where you going?
Hey. Come here. Come here. Come here. Listen. Come here. That's a crazy woman you get there. Just know that she crazy. When you go sleep with one eye open. Don't worry about what's going on upstairs. You don't worry about what's going on upstairs. You sleep with one eye open. But if you hear any noise whilst you home, get up and run outside. And then you figure out what's going on.
Woman crazy. You know she crazy.
Wow, so y'all in here talking with me? That's what y'all doing?
Illegal.
No, you know when talking with you, that's what you talking with me. I hear you talking with me.